Again, 0 to 87, that is Lord Abbas and Data. Then Abbas last in Abu. It is always high at the first state of Abu Muslim cycle and in rest state it is 0. Then IO by M bar is 1 in input output write operation. Here write operation is 0. Then the data is occurred. Then here two shutter signals are used. Here S0 is 1 and S1 is 0. Then timing diagram for 8085 instruction. So suppose that example is given, that is MVI A,16. So, your data given is in 4008, data present is 7EH, and in 4001, 15H data is present. So, here two operations take place. One is a code set operation, and second one is memory read operation. So, total 7 key sets are used here. So first A8 to A16 is the upper address block. In upper address block, in upcode set 40 is present, and in memory read operation here also 40 is present. Then the lower address block A0 to A7. So in upcode set the lower address is 0008, and in memory read operation, the lower address is 01H. Then, in opcode set, the data present is 7EH, and in memory read operation, the data present is 16H. Here, ALE is high or 1 in the first key state of every machine cycle, that is, key state 1 and key state 5. ALE is 1 and rest of the key state ALE is 0. Then here IO by M bar is 0. This bar is 0 when data is occurred. Here double R bar is 1. Then S0 bar is 1 and S1 bar is also 1. Then counter and time delay. So what is a counter? A counter is designed simply by loading an appropriate number into one of the registers and using the INR, that is increment by 1, or the DPR, that is decrement by 1 instruction. A loop is established to update the count, and each count is checked to determine whether it has reached the final number. If not, the loop is repeated. Initialize update is the final count. Display no or yes flows out of the counter. Then time delay. The procedure used to design a specific delay is similar to that used to set up a counter. A register is loaded with a number depending on the time delay required. And then the register is decremented until it reaches 0 by setting up a loop with a conditional jump instruction. The loop causes the delay depending upon the clock period of the system. So load delay register is this final count, body of loop no or yes, flowchart of the time delay. Then next is simply assembly language programming of 8085 microprocessor. So the programming format is first is starting memory location, second is cup. The left is of the ram. The upper hand may be 8 bit data, or register, or address, or memory, on which the room is one. The last one is comment. This is used to describe the instruction. So this is the program format.